What is going on YouTube? It's your boy Yogicub here, bringing you something a little different today. Gonna play some For Honor. I've played it a little bit, played it a tiny bit in beta. Trying to play, I've been really struggling with my connection, like my NAT is strict, so it's been taking me like ridiculous amounts of time to get in queue, so basically I'm gonna sit here for the next 20 fucking minutes waiting to get in queue, and I'm probably gonna get put against gods at this game that are like level 90 and like prestige like 12 times. And so you're going to get to watch me get my ass absolutely torn apart, and it's going to be amazing, and you don't have to sit through the queue for it. So I'll see you guys on the other side, and yeah, if you want to watch this exciting action live, please drop a follow over at my Twitch, subscribe to YouTube channel if you don't want to wait for these stupid long queues, but you know, if you want to keep me company, come stop by and I'd really appreciate it. See you in game. Fucking stop the press, we found a fucking game, it's a 1v1 against Michael Ninja. I'm gonna bring out my best fucking character, my level 1 no experience fucking Conqueror, and Michael, get ready to have your shit pushed in. I hope you're watching this video. You're going the fuck down. Level 1 against level 1. Oh my god, it's a fair game. I'm still gonna lose terribly and gonna be super fucking embarrassed, but it's a fair game. Let's fucking go. That was legitimately only 5 minutes. I'm genuinely surprised. My best of five? Let's fucking go, man. Mono e mono, alright? Let's fucking go, yeah? Yeah? Fucking come in here, bud. Think I won't? Yeah, that's right. Oh no, block! Block, you fool! Oh, I'm a god at this game. Ugh! Take that! Take the dick! Oh, I'm so good! Oh, somebody put me on a team. Let's go! This just in. I can successfully kill somebody that has no idea what they're doing. So, we got that going for us. Hey, let's go, boy. Let's go. Hey, fuck with me. How about that? How about that? Come at me. How about that? Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Let's bring this down. Uh-oh. I wiped out. Oh no. Ah! Look, I'm doing stuff. I literally lagged out. Well, that is unfortunate. Am I gonna be able to play this next game? Is he just spamming Y? It's troll as shit. I mean, I gotta give my man props for that. Round three. Am I gonna be able to move this time? I literally couldn't do anything last time. I was wondering why none of my attacks were working. Oh no, this is not a good sign. Oh no. Oh no. I'm not touching buttons, guys. Oh no. Oh my god. Alright, well, you know. He's gonna be confused. Can I taunt? Can I quick chat? Oh no. Oh no. Did my controller disconnect? I'm really confused. Okay. You know, if he's gonna be a nice guy, we're gonna reconnect our controller here, I guess. Is that what happened? Did my controller just like spaz out? Can I? Alright, we're playing with mouse and keyboard, boys. I've never done this before. I don't know how to do this. I did something. Okay. Good news. Okay, so it turns out it was my controller, and I'm just a fucking moron. Oh, I'm bad. Ugh. Oh, you're worse. Oh, you're so bad, it's not even funny. Oh, take that. Oh, take that. I'm unstoppable, baby. You can't stop me. That's what I meant by I'm unstoppable. Watch this. I'm just gonna wait for him to attack. I'm gonna block it like a G! Oh, he blocked it. That was good. Alright, we're gonna do the same shit again, aren't we, buddy? Fuck! Alright, well, we're both completely out of stamina. Okay, it's time for me to do something a little different here. I'm gonna get fucking swifty with him right now. He's not gonna see it coming. We're getting swifty. That's right, I can dodge. I don't know how to do that on a controller. Oh no! Oh, I'm so good. Oh! No, I'm bad. I'm bad. I changed my mind. I'm bad. Oh. That's unfortunate. Can I connect my controller? Fucking work with me, controller. Work with me, controller. Work with me, controller. I can body this kid with a controller. Come on, please. Please. Oh, here we go. This kid's not gonna know what happened to him. Oh no! Oh, block it! Block it, you're bad! Block it! Block it! I'm gonna lose to this idiot! Yeah, you don't want any of this, do ya? Okay, okay. Okay. I just lost this idiot. That's unfortunate. I don't know why my Xbox controller disconnected. I'm blaming it on lag. You know, that was still a good match. I'll give it 5. You know, good match, whatever the fuck that idiot's name was. I destroyed you. I hope you know that. Your soul was gone. Yeah, but let's do another one of these. That was really fun. I want my Xbox controller to not disconnect randomly this time, but besides that, it was fantastic. Smash. Is there a way to, like, ready faster? Okay, there. I'm ready. Let's go, Michael Ninja. Get ready to accept the dick. Alright, what is this? I can deploy war assets? That's unfortunate. Well, that guy obviously knew that I had my controller connected. He was watching the stream. He's like, man, I got lucky that he had to switch to mouse and keyboard mid-fight and still almost destroyed me because he's a god. I mean, I guess I can play Dominion, right? Play something a little different. Let's play Dominion this game. This is going to take literally like 12 years a slave to queue into. So, again, I'm going to get myself some more work and you're not going to see any of this. I'm going to snap my fingers and we're going to have found a game. I know I said I wasn't going to bring you back until we found a game, but I just want to point this out really quick. Just so you guys know how great I am when I start carrying this next game. It says player skill, or this way? I don't know, one of my directions, I don't really know what it looks like. It says player skill, all skill levels. I'm going to be going up against fucking prestige motherfuckers. I'm going to get my shit pushed in. It's going to be insane. But, you know, it's going to be fun. It's going to be a learning experience. That's what we're looking for here. To grow and destroy people that are way better than us for no good reason, because I'm amazing. Alright, I'll see you guys in game. Oh my god! Found a game, guys. It only took us about 10 minutes that time. Feels good, man. Yeah, so hopefully we actually join this game. Yep. I'm so sad. Why can't my nat work? I've seriously worked so hard to try and get my nat fixed, and it just... is not working for me, and I really couldn't tell you why. It disconnected again. Why does it keep disconnecting? Alright. Pausing the video. I'm gonna try and fix this. We're gonna see what's going on. I've used the power of the internet to learn absolutely fucking nothing. I'm gonna put my little dongle right in my fucking face. I'm gonna try and connect. These batteries should be good. You know? Switch batteries. Be right back. I've been putting all the batteries in. We went from Energizer to Duracell, so obviously it's gonna be way better because fire menu. The back isn't very secure. It's a brand new controller, so it should stay. Maybe I'll get a piece of tape and just hold it there. got disconnected for like the fifth time since this recording started. I've been recording literally in and out. Turn on the sync thing with this. They'll connect. Here we go. We're connected, boys. There we go. Back to the good old-fashioned controller. All right. Now let's do another deathmatch. We're gonna end on another deathmatch since Dominion hates us because we're too good. Not that. I meant duel and brawl. 1v1 duel. Yeah. So we're gonna see who's gonna 1v1 us. I'll be right back after this god awful queue. Flaudoza. This guy looks like. That I want one guy I can look really good on. Oh no, it disconnected again. Oh, I don't care how stupid this is. Okay, these batteries just don't want to stay the fuck in this controller. Don't genuinely know what to do about it. Yes, I'm shoving them in as much as I can. I'm just not gonna move this bitch. Finally get it on. Sorry, Flaudoza. Okay. Ready, let's go. Prepare thine asshole for this mace. Oh, level one, let's go. You're not gonna be able to stop me. I'm an unbeatable conqueror. I'm the best conqueror that ever conquered. I'm like fucking Napoleon up in this bitch. Napoleon was probably a knight, right? He's definitely not a Viking or a samurai. Cause he hated everybody that wasn't white. Alright, all fucking history aside, let's do this shit. Yeah. Fucking come at me. Bet you never seen this move before. Ugh! I didn't block it. I'm charging it up again. Ugh! Boop-bah! Fuck with me, baby. Fuck with me. I missed. Oh no, this is a bad spot. Oh, I'm getting bodied. What the fuck? Why does this person attack so fast? Please don't disconnect now, baby. I need you. Need you now more than ever. No, ugh! That was unfortunate timing. You wait for their attack. Oh! I'm so good! I don't care what anybody says. I calculated that entire thing out. I had my protractor, I had my fucking graphing calculator up in this bitch. She didn't know what hit her. Oh, I'm so good. Alright, let's do this. Some of you guys gotta learn about me. I'm great, and if I ever lose, it's the game's fault. Let's go, baby. Call me Twitch chat, I am unstoppable. Bam! Oh, she dodged it, she's so good. I'm bad. Gaining space because she's scared. Oh, Some high level play going on here. Oh. Anybody else see that lag? I mean, I just don't know what happened. Did you see this flipping everywhere? Ah! Even my webcam flipped with this screen. We're not gonna talk about it. Alright. Round three, baby. We got a game. Let's go. I'm so bad at this game right now. I mean, I'm great. Never mind. I'm great. What are you talking about? Oh, no. Oh, no. Not the time. Not the time controller. Please. 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 No, 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 no. She's gonna kill me. She's gonna kill me. She's a ruthless bitch. Okay, come on. Come on. Oh, thank God. Oh, you're so bad. Why didn't he kill me? I'm in a bad spot. I want to position myself for this. Oh, you see that skill? I'm just throwing it at her. Pound that ground. I'm so good. So good, baby. So good. Not that good. Four. Okay, so this character is all about guard breaking, which is actually a pretty good matchup for her against my character. Oh, she's so scared of me, dude. Come at me, baby. Come at me. Come on. I don't know how to like consistently do my fucking guard break though, which is really annoying. Come on. Oh, I'm so good. That's the W, baby. It's just about timing those attacks. Like I've been educating you this entire time. It's all about timing those attacks. Oh, I just got an achievement. Achievement! Let's go. Hey, I got a reward. Oh, that looks dank as fuck. What? Level 2. Let's go. Oh, I'm so good, babe. I'm so good. If this person stays in here... I want to equip that. Scoreboard. Scoreboard, baby. I want to deploy some more assets, though. I don't exactly know how to do that. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. I don't know what I... yeah, hey, you know what? You want to go again, Flaudoza? I'll go again. YouTube, you're getting a real long video today. I'm sorry, I might split this up or something, or just cut out all the parts I lost. I can do that. The reason I just haven't lost any games yet is because I'm amazing, obviously. I hope she goes the same thing again. That'd be fun to do that matchup again. Nope, she's going assassin this time. I'm just trying to spam this Conqueror, dude, and get good on this guy. He seems pretty decent. Yeah, this is gonna be the last video. Let's BM some kids. How about that? Please don't disconnect. Controller. God. But she's fast. Let's go. Okay. Ah. Oh my god, that god's so squishy. Don't be playing that god if you don't know what to do. God, champion. I play Smite way too much, okay? That's a fact. And I'm just about as good at that game as I am at this game, which is amazing. Not garbage, amazing. I don't know who said that. I don't know, I'm still such an editing. Alright, whatever. Oh, you wanna fucking go, baby? I don't think you understand who I am. Aw. Oh, fuck me up. Alright. This is why you just spam Conqueror. Easy wins, free farming these kids, so what are you gonna do? You know, we might actually get through an entire game where my controller doesn't disconnect, which would be a fucking miracle. Alright, let's go. Not just gonna BM her. So, BAM! I could not think of a better game to end on. We're going to be looking at some stats right now, which is basically just seeing that 3-0 in the corner right above my head. Bless up. I'm a god. That was so stupid. I'm so bad about it. I'm so sorry about that, but that was fun. That was a lot of fun. Oh, what? No, no. Hey, I probably got some XP for that though, right? 21 gold? Let's go, babe. I'm going to dip out of this game. She dipped out for me. I just attack. I don't even know what I'm doing with these war assets, honestly, but I'm throwing them down, baby. Quit to world map. Yes, I'm sure. Alright. Well, that was my first video of For Honor. I hope you guys enjoyed. I had a lot of fun making it. It's gonna probably take me a while to edit it. This is being filmed up. I'm not gonna tell you when because it's gonna take me a couple days to edit this, but hope you enjoyed it. Please, if you did, like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Check out my Twitter, check out my Twitch. If you want to join me live sitting in these god-awful queues, or if you want to help me fix my NAT somehow, tell me how. I tried all the port stuff and all that different things, but hey, until next time, have fun in the picnic basket.